Good morning from Lake Mary Ronan State Park. It's a chilly but beautiful morning. Still just the two sites occupied, including us. Somebody left behind a little memento, and we'll just leave it where it is. Well, so much for being quiet and discreet. Skittish things. Osprey got his breakfast. We don't have to pay. We are right there. We're camped right there. It's kind of a neat ponderosa pine here. At least two branches, if not three, or trunks rather. So we're in the upper campground loop, which is just above the boat launch over there. Kind of a gnarly looking juniper. I imagine this thing gets beat up pretty bad in the winter. Wind coming off the lake. We are at Big Arm State Park near Elmo, Montana, standing in a campsite. This would be pretty nice. A little tight for the trailer, but doable. Wild Horse Island. That's a state park we're not going to hit on this trip because you can only get to it via boat. And day use only. This is a sharp sight. Big old ponderosa pine right here. Nice view of the lake. And that is a very big ponderosa pine. It's just a little stunted at the top. So we're the Big Arm unit at Flathead Lake State Park. We're standing right there. Those campgrounds that we liked are all right here. It even has showers here. So here's Big Arm. That's the last one we were at, West Shore. We'd have to swim to get over here, and we're not about to do that. And then Lake Mary Ronan, where the trailer is right now, is here. I'm not going to hit these on this trip, or, well, who knows, maybe we will, but not today.
Very nice campsites.
It's too crowded. Here's our view of Lake Mary Ronan from inside the trailer. Not too shady.